Hey, so just got done eating at the Gramercy Tavern, a one-star Michelin restaurant. Had an amazing lunch there. Honestly, the food was phenomenal, and it was a really light lunch, which is important because I'm going for another like 10-course meal this evening. But really, it was just light, crisp, a good mix of salty and sweet. Every dish had something just kind of exploding in your taste buds. It was phenomenal. It is a good reminder of why we do all that we do at Crowdfunding Lawyers.